Well, well. Look who it is.
Madonna.
I thought when we met you were a bit special, but... an assassin? Walk with me, Caro. You're going to love Forli. The cannons in our citadella alone go back 100 years. The artifact will be quite safe there.
Forgive me, but I've never heard of a woman ruling her own city before. It's very impressive.
Well, it was my husband's before, of course. He died.
Oh. I'm sorry.
Don't be. I had him killed.
Oh.
We discovered Girolamo Riario was working for the Templars, making a map of the locations of the remaining Codex pages.
I never liked that goddamn son of a bitch anyway. He was a lousy father, boring in bed, and a pain in my ass.
Look!
Oh, no! Aspetta! What's happening?
They came as soon as you left the city walls, signora. The city is under attack.
What? By who?
The Orsi brothers, signora.
Oh, sangue di Giuda!
Who are the Orsi?
The same canaglia I hired to kill my husband!
It's the Spaniard, of course. The Orsi have no worldview bigger than their purse.
But how could he know where we were taking the apple? Before we even knew.
Because they're not here for the apple, Ezio. They're after Riario's map.
Basta with your map, Nicolo. My children are inside. Oh, porco demonio.
Eccolo! He's right there. We'll feed you to the flames. See you in the dark, signore. Here's the advertisement.
They're already inside! Double-crossing bastards!
Is there another way into this place?
Aspetta. Perhaps yes. There's an old tunnel under the western wall from the canal.
Bene. I'll be right back.
Hey! You! Yeah, I'm talking to you! You spineless dogs! You occupy my city, my home! You think I'm going to stand here about it? How about I come up with the valley?
Of lead and pomegranate.
That should feel better soon.
Following the recent campaign and subsequent plague, the company of food is offering an extra
congratulations and poverty of Montreal.
Conoscete? I bet you even don't.
Your coin seems genuine.
You wish you could touch them. You wish you could lick them.
Now, don't,
you?
Be shy. I want to
come down here to try, like a real man. And I'll kick your balls so hard they fly out your nostrils. Lurido branco di cani bastardi. Tornatevene a casa se non volete finire impallati sulla mura della mia cittadella. Ah, ma forse è per questo che non vi decidete a uscire. Già. Scommetto che lo gradiresce assai un bel palo di quercia super scuro. Ezio! You did it! Seguimi!
Twice before doing something you'll regret.
Too much.
You
say morto.
Yes, it is.
What?
Many coins.
What?
Get them.
Ah, you won't get away.
So there won't be enough of you left to bury.
Will be angry. Another one dead in our district. Did anyone see the fire?
Hold there! Bandit sighted at the crossroads to Bologna. They are believed to be unemployed Gascon footmen. Exercise caution. Bring wine for passage.
Ora!
Stop! Let me send you to hell!
Ah!
Get him! Laju, he's there on him!
You won't get away with him!
Soon there won't be enough of you left to bury!
Doing something you'll regret.
Ezio, Niccolo, in here. Come on, you can't hold them up forever. Bambini. But where are Bianca and Ottaviano?
Forgive me, Signora. They were playing outside when the attack began. I don't know where they are.
Reinforcements from the mountains! They are breaching the citadel!
Ezio, don't let those bastardi get in here!
With me!